road.
Okay, y'all get out of the road.
Get out of the road.
Blocking traffic.
Okay, I miss y'all.
I had lost my position. They want to move me to another school. And I've been here 4.5 years, and I told them, if I had to go to another school, I'd stay at home.
When do we want him?
Now!
When do we want him?
Now!
When do we want him?
Now!
I keep saying I resigned, but I have not resigned. And my boss man come down and told me they hadn't fired me, said they gotta move me to another school. And I said, why is that? They said, we have a complaint, but they wouldn't tell me who was from. I'm trying to get my job back, approve my case, and tell the truth. Because if I don't come back, that's fine too enough. But I want to know why. Because I had to get along with all these teachers. Never had a complaint out none of the parents. And for me to be at a predominantly white school and all these people out here for me, that shows that I'm doing something right. And I'm fighting for my rights.
Because everyone loves Mr. Carl. He's awesome. And it was a stupid idea to fire him in the first place. Well, he'll interact with us, and he's really nice. He's not like the other people in the building where they just walk past. He tries to bring up conversations. I'm not really sure what's happening. I just want him back.
Hey, y'all. Thank you for your support. Love you.
Love you.
Okay. Love you.